In Montgomery County, the country's largest Muslim rights civil rights group has filed a complaint against Montgomery County Public Schools. CAIR, the Council on American Islamic Relations, says the school placed a Muslim middle school teacher on administrative leave after the teacher used a tagline in her email that expressed support for Palestine. The complaint says the move was discriminatory and the teacher was treated differently than her colleagues who engaged in similar conduct.